Kapolei High School student has been arrested for first-degree terroristic threatening and multiple firearms violations after police say the student brought a gun onto campus this morning. Police tell us it was another student that notified them. No one was hurt. The student has been expelled.